A very good morning, children. How are you all? I hope everyone is fit and fine. So I welcome you in today's EVS class. Today's date is 1st September 2021 and day is Wednesday. Young learners, as you all know that we have started chapter 6, Neighborhood. Children, houses close to each other make a neighborhood. People living in a neighborhood need some services like school, hospital, market, etc. These places provide us with important facilities. So children, this is the picture of post office and we have also started in yesterday's class. I hope everyone has seen post office in your neighborhood. We post letters in the letterbox. The postman collects the letters from the letterbox and take them to the post office. At the post office, letters are sorted out and sent to different places. The post office provides us with other services also. We can buy stamps, postcards from the post office. Post office offer many money schemes also. We can also send parcels and money orders from the post office. So children, after this, now it's time to draw a letter box and we'll write few sentences on it. So now I request you all quickly bring your EVS notebook. In EVS notebook, in this class, we are going to learn how to draw letterbox. First, we will draw letterbox and after that, we will write three lines on letterbox. So, quickly children, bring your EVS notebook. Okay children, so let's start the drawing of letterbox. So, first of all, write down at the top of your copy letterbox and then here I am using the marker for the good visibility, but you have to draw letterbox with pencil. So first make a standing line, another standing line, join these lines at the top and at the bottom. Here with the curve we have to join, and at the bottom draw like this. In center make a small box, rectangular box. So, I have drawn here letterbox. Now it's time to do coloring. So, I have taken this. The color of the letterbox is red. So, pick the red color from your color box and start doing coloring. Try to fill the color within the boundaries. Fill the colors neatly. Slowly, slowly, there is no hurry. If you are drawing or doing the drawing with the pencil, so you can make a outline with the black crayon and after that you can start filling the color.
So I have filled red color here. Now at the top do filling properly.
So young learners, you can see here I have completed drawing of letterbox and I have also filled the color. So in the same way you draw the letterbox with the pencil, then make outline of this letterbox and after that fill red color. And after drawing, now it's time to write few lines on letterbox. So let's begin.
So children, you can see that I have written the first line on letterbox. So first line is, we post letters in the letterbox. We post letters in the letterbox. Children, now after drawing, write down this line under this letterbox. On number one, write down this line, we post letters in the letter box. Again I'm reading, read it with me. We post letters in the letter box. Now children, after writing number one, start writing number two. On number two, we can write, the postman collects the letters from the letterbox and takes them to the post office. Again children, the postman collects the letters from the letterbox and takes them to the post office. So quickly children, complete number two. Okay children, so now on number nine, write down, outside every post office we will get a letter box and it is painted with red color. Outside every post office we will get a letter box and it is painted with red color. So children, draw picture of letterbox and then write these lines under this picture. So this is all for today's EVS class. So it's time to say bye-bye. Bye-bye children. Enjoy learning. Take care of yourself.